recording the crickets because in another month or so, they'll all be gone. I think that's a praying mantis making that noise.